Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. Today, I would like to share how to visualize a set of nominal details by using a bar chart or a pie chart. Let's start with a bar chart. Go to Graphs, look for Legacy Dialogs, click on Bar. Choose Simple and click on Define. Move the variable of interest to Category Axis. Select the types of statistics that we want the bars to represent. Click on Title to name the chart. If you feel that the name is too long, we can make use of the second line. Click on Continue and press OK, and we should obtain the bar chart that we're looking for. If you want to change the design of the bar chart, double-click on the bar chart. If you want to change the color of the bars, double-click on one of the bars. Look for Fill and Border, change to the desired color, and click on Apply. If you want to change only one bar, click on the particular bar again, and change to the color that we are looking for. If you want to change the sequence of this variable, go to Category, and we change accordingly. Click on Apply and we should see the changes. If we want to show labor of this bar, click on Show Labors. In order to show all the labors, click on any empty space, click on the bars, and make sure all the bars are selected, and we click on Show Labor. We can also change the types of statistics that we want. If we want to show percentage instead of count, we can click on count, remove, and move percent up. Click on apply, and we should see percentage. We can also change the position of the label. Click on custom, and we can move to the top, apply, move to the bottom, apply, or move to the middle, apply. To change the number format, move to number format. If you want to display only one decimal place, change accordingly. Click on apply and we should see the changes. Close and close. We will obtain the design that we want. Now let's try for pie chart. Go to Graphs, Legacy Dialog, look for Pie. Choose Summarize for Groups of Cases. Click on Define. Choose the types of statistics that we want the slides to represent. Move the variable of interest to define slides by. Click on Title to name the chart. Since this is pie chart, so we shouldn't use bar, but we use pie. Click on Continue, click on OK, and we should obtain the pie chart that we want. Also, to change the design, double click on the chart, click on the slide if you want to change the color. And so, to display the labels of the numbers, we just have to click on Show Data Labels. Also, we can change the types of statistics. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you!